this church on Facebook, through a Facebook group, Pay It Forward Pinellas County. I normally don't pay attention to things that people post in there. I just usually donate and keep it moving. But someone posted about a block party a couple weeks back, and I decided, you know, something told me, like, you need to go. Like, this is gonna be fun, you can take the boys. You guys never go out and do anything, so go. And I went and I met the pastors and I met everyone, Miss Sue, I met everybody, and it was great. You know, we had a blast. I felt good. Before the block party, like, everything was just, it was bad. Like, I would stay up all night crying and I would want to sleep all day. And if I couldn't sleep, I was angry. And then I was angry because of just everything. So I was just always angry and tired and sad. And I've only been coming here not even a month. And I've been praying and I've been talking and I've been involved. And I found a home and I found friends. And my boys love it. They made friends. I prayed for a job and everyone prayed for the job for me. And I start the job tomorrow.
How are you?
And we got approved for an apartment that we're moving into November 2nd. And if it wasn't for this church, I don't think we would be anywhere near where we are right now. So before this church, I was really, really lost. But now it's like I'm home. I am home.
Take it to the kids.
So if you're considering going to a church or if you don't know where to go, this is where you need to go. This is the only place you need to go. And if something tells you not to go, it's because you need to go. That's it.
Go now.
Go now.
Immediately right now.